Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna be doing a look inspired by Pantone's color of the year, which is classic blue. When they announced that the color for 2020 was classic blue, I was so excited because blue is my absolute favorite color. It has been since I was very, very little. And for 2020's color to be blue, I felt like 2020 is gonna be a good year. It's gonna be the year I get my shit together. It's gonna be the year that like I really come into my semi-grown womanhood, and like it's just gonna be a good year, okay? It's just, I feel it, I feel the vibes, 2020, blue, it's gonna be great. So I did a makeup look, or I'm going to be doing a makeup look inspired by Pantone's color of the year. I'm not really sure what I'm doing because I haven't really thought this out, so I'm just going to play around and see what happens. But yeah, so if you wanna see what I create, cause I'm really curious to see what I create, then just keep watching. So I'm gonna start off with primer. I'm gonna use the Smashbox Primerizer. And I'm just putting this mostly on the outside of my face, like in the perimeter, because I've noticed one thing as I'm getting older, like the pores here are starting to become more and more visible. So I'm going to be using the Dr. Brandt Pores No More primer to fill that in. And I literally use the tiniest bit because, like, that much, because I'm really only using it in that one area specifically. So like right here and down my nose. And kind of pressing it in. Next, I'm gonna go in with my foundation, and I'm mixing two foundations. Well, it's the same foundation. I'm going in with my L'Oreal Infallible 24-Hour Fresh Wear Foundation in the colors 430 and 425, and I'm just gonna mix them together. Next, I'm gonna go in with my favorite concealer, which is the Jouer Essential High Coverage Concealer in the color Creme Cafe. Next, I'm gonna set under the eyes and the rest of the face with the Hourglass Veil Translucent Setting Powder. My bronzer, and I'm gonna use the Park Avenue Princess palette, and I'm gonna go in with a combination of Princess Cut and Angle. Blush, and the blush that I'm using is by Alamar Cosmetics in the Blush Trio, and I'm gonna go in with the color Paraiso. Next, I'm gonna go in with my brows, and I'm just gonna skip right over this because it takes forever, and I have a tutorial on this on my channel. If you're interested, I will link it below, but yeah, I'm just gonna skip this part. Okay, so I'm finally moving on to the eyes. I just finished up my eyebrows. So I think I'm going to dip back and forth between the Jaclyn Hill Morphe palette and then this Luna Magic Uno palette. I still don't know what look I'm going to create. So as usual, I'm just going to lift the palette, point, show you the brushes, and apply. And yeah, let's see what magic we create for this look. And since I'm not speaking in this portion of the video, I think I'm going to play some TV in the background. Don't judge me, I'm watching Beauty and the Beast right now. I just like sing-alongs, okay? I like Disney and I like sing-along movies, and I'm gonna be singing to Beauty and the Beast. So that's what I'm doing while I do this. Finish up the rest of the eyes. I just sprayed some setting spray because I'm gonna put on my mascara and I don't like setting my face after I have mascara on. So I just curled my lashes. Now I'm going to put on my mascara and I'm gonna use the NYX On The Rise mascara. And I'm going to mix it with the Big Eagle Mascara by Tarte.
Thank you.
gonna go in with the Becca Prosecco Pop Highlight. And for the lips, I'm gonna use the Makeup Forever Aqua Lip Liner in the color 3C. And I'm gonna fill it in with Bite Beauty Honeycomb Lipstick. So that is it. That is the final result, the final look. I have to say, like, it's really simple. There's really nothing crazy about it. It's not like a crazy blue eyeshadow look or anything like that. I just really used blue on the lower lash line by itself. But I really like the way that this look turned out. I feel like I should be going to a Knicks game with these colors. But yeah, I can't do anything too crazy and dramatic because I'm going to dinner. And I'm probably just gonna put a hoodie on and go with some like jeans. But yeah, this is the final look. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, please subscribe. I put out new videos every single Monday. And I will see you all in my next video. Bye. Caesar, you meowed through my whole outro. Caesar? Meow.